The COVID-19 pandemic disrupted the education of millions of children worldwide. Students of government schools, which cater to marginalized communities, were the worst hit. Partial reopening of schools raised two critical questions: safety of those attending school and continued learning of those who didn't. A large part of the population belonged to socio-economically vulnerable communities where lack of resources is a major challenge in containing the spread of the disease. DSF created health kits to provide immediate access to personal safety of every child. With the lockdown and a gap in the academic year, the students started sliding back on their learning levels, thus undoing years of efforts by various agencies to ensure children attend school and have access to equitable education. Education kits were developed to keep the young minds curious and their creative juices flowing. Thousand 500 such kits were developed to be distributed at our partner government schools.